In this video, we're going to find negative 222 times negative 2. And I've got our little cheat sheet over here for our rules of multiplying with negative numbers. So in this case, we've got negative 222 times negative 2. So negative times negative gives us positive 444.